everyone and welcome. Today I'm going to create my take on the challenge in the Facebook group Mission Inspiration. This time it's the mini mission and the theme is stars. This will be the last mini mission for 2021, and at the end of the video I'm going to do a quick flip through in my journal. Today's page I'm going to create in the style of collage. I have Tim Holtz dies film strip I'm going to use, scraps from Tim Holtz papers, book paper, and then this. It's from reprint, cutouts old style. And here are some small photos I will use. And pretend that this is stars from the past. So let's start. Thank you. Let's do a quick flip through. My journal is made by a dice from Eileen Hull and Sissix, called Notebook, Traveler's Notebook. It's in Shipboard. You can start at 2020. This is my mini missions for 2020. This is from a napkin. Jealousy. How does it feel? I like to do this kind of pages, she art, it's called. You write she said, and then you pick words that you like the girl to say. And here is 2021. I think this was kind of a hidden place or something, because I did this secret diary. And here is sign language, love. Windows was this theme for the April. And haiku poem. This is also napkins on a background. I think I created it with a jelly plate, I'm not sure. And here is a watercolor and stamping and coloring with pencils. Portrait. This for September was dance. I don't remember this theme, but I write it somewhere. And November and December. I made a pocket on the back, because sometimes I have done the page on a loose piece of paper and then glue it in. So perhaps it can fit 1 year more, but I think I will do another one, and I will record that too. So thank you for watching, and thank you for 2021, and I hope I'll see you in 2022. So bye for now.